walk club. They are unique and different and wonderful in every way. They do have the same mission and the same worship theme, which for this summer is a love that never ends. Campers will learn about their calling to love God and to love each other from people in the Old Testament who struggle to do the same. Kirkwall is a more adventure, outside, nature-based camp. The Walkway has a lot of the same things, but they also offer camp choices for music, theater, dance, and courses. Beginning with our youngest camper, kindergartners or second graders, they have day camp. It's Monday through Friday, 9 to 4. Canoeing, crafts, games, snacks. They provide lunch. It's the same as a big kid camp, which just go during the day and sleep in your own bed at night. When they get a little older, they're ready. Grades 1 and 2 is mini camp, which again is just like big kid camp, but you only go for 3 nights. It's a great stepping stone to the whole week. They do have a camp that's just for second graders. It's geared right to their energy level. It's very low camper to staff ratio. It's perfectly paced for that energetic age group. There's lots of choices when you get to the grades 3 through 6 R1 group, 6 through 9, and senior 5. And there's tons of things for them to do. There's also trip camps, which begin and end at Camp Kirkwall. You can go canoe trips, trips to the beach where you'll camp in tents, on the dunes of the Assateague Island. And then all of these are week-long camps, except for 10-day camps, which is my favorite. My son Luke did it, and my son Ian is trying that for the first time this summer. They have, like I said, 10 days. They go on a camping expedition. They go on overnight backpack trips. And they're very special time when they're the only campers in the whole place. Other campers have left the morning before, and the next group doesn't come in until Sunday afternoon. That's a really cool time for them to have the whole camp for themselves. There's just a couple other options that I want to mention. The Little Farm, that's the place where we hold our harvest party every year. They offer a summer day camp program, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays, all summer, 9:30 and 1:30. That is something that you get a group of your friends together, and you make reservations, and you call them, and you do it for the group. The theme there for the summer is Faith on the Farm. And for our older campers, the Walk Loft offers Elder Camp, July 5th to the 11th. This camp is designed for those of you who are 55 or older. Its lodging is in camp's main lodge, so you can do single or double occupancy rooms, and you only have to sleep in the top bunk if you want to. You get your very own counselors and a chaplain who bases your daily Bible study and worship on a regular camp, summer camp team that everybody else is doing. You get to participate in crafts and skit night and swimming, everything that all the other campers are doing, but you get access to the coffee maker and get to set your own hours for lights out. And personally, I think older camp sounds so cool. When I'm old enough to go to older camp, I'm totally with One other opportunity is family camp, and that's offered as both of the camper, Kirkwall and the Walk Club. You can choose your housing from the more modern lodges to the more rustic cabins or Adirondacks. Leave all your distractions and TVs and all that at home. As you go closer together and closer to God through Bible study, swimming, hikes and canoeing, and capture play. This is a very affordable family location. If you want more information on Kirkwall or the Walk Club or any of the programs that they offer, check out one of the camp brochures in the display in the back. Also, please take many s'mores treats home with you. My mom and I worked on those, and I don't want any left. Take some home. Trinity consistently sends 30-plus kids to camp every summer. There are many of our young people who would probably love to tell you about their experience at camp. So if there's a program that you find that you want to know more about, I bet I could find somebody who'd already been to that who could tell you all about it. You could also go to lutherancamping.org, their website. Check things out there as well. Now, you may be wondering, how can you possibly afford to be away at camp? Good news. Trinity pays half for your camp registration. There's also discounts if you register early, if you send your money in by April 4th. If your church has a camp person, you do, it's me. And if you send multiple children from your family, you get a discount for that as well. They do have one last very amazing discount, which I've taken advantage of many times. If your son or daughter takes a friend to camp who has never been to Kirkland or Longwell before, your son or daughter earns an additional 3 weeks of camp. So see me if you want to have any questions about that. I cannot stress enough that money should not be a reason for you to not go to camp this summer. We have a fund in place here at Trinity to ensure that all interested campers get to go to camp. There are people in our congregation who, like me, love camp so much and want everybody to get to go. So please don't hesitate to ask for financial assistance. Ask me, ask Michelle, ask for money. The important thing is to get your child to camp. They will love it, and you will not regret it. Those of you who have attended before should have gotten brochures in the mail. As I said, there are more in the back if you need them. What you do, the last page of the brochure, as the registration page, fill it out. Apply all of the necessary discounts for which you are eligible. Divide that number in half. That's what you send, and the Trinity gets billed for the rest. If you want to, you can register online as well. If you haven't guessed, summer camp is something that I really feel passionate about. I have always loved camp. I was a camper for 7 years, but my boys have gone since the first grade. Campers who return to these camps year after year, there's a certain sense of familiarity to them, sameness, but they change just a little bit every summer, so they just keep wanting to come back to see what else there is to do. I love it when I take my kids to camp. I get really excited when we get into camp. And I can't help but feel like a young camper again myself. I seriously do this, ask my family. When we pull into the drive, I put the window down and I lean out and go, smells like camp! I love it there. Now, when I leave my kids there, I know they're in good hands, and I know that in a week that I'll get to hear all about their camping adventures. The other thing that my husband and I do on the way out, we read the sign, says, go